Guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Now, what I wanted to do in this session was just to kill some people, just to try to see their reactions, if they'll shoot back. Well, I've no idea. So. Just set up all my weapons. Oh, he's coming out. Oh, for God's sake. Alright, let's just go find another one. Where are they? Ooh, at the airport. Guys, if you really like this video, please do a thumbs up so we can get this channel rolling. And don't forget to subscribe if you really like this video, because I'll keep uploading content for this channel. Where's this guy? That's got a bountie. There you are, mate. Right. Let's go get him instead. He's got a bountie. I really want him. God. Now we've got to go back to Los Angeles Customs and fix my car. I wonder where this guy is going, because he's like, what the hell? Another epic drift. Nah, if he pulls a gun out, I'll know that he just... Alright, just get my bombs. That was just such an epic fail. Guys, I got my vehicle. Now we'll be going after that bounty. Wow, he's in a fast car by the looks of it. He's just roaring. No, he's not. Alright, let's just catch up and see what happens. He's done some damage here, because you can see like a car that's really off on the side of the middle of the road. So he must have put in a gun out. I mean, mate, I want your 7,000 gold. Just make this easy for yourself and give up, mate. Fine. Alright, I'm heading back to this city.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Got the 7,000. Oh, that's so good. Oh my god, I was about to say that was so lucky. I just called them off.
Which one of my skills is required? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
I really need a guy, so... So, let's just go for... No, I'm 164 guys, so... Go for a road bomb. You're the one in the... We're gonna have to get the Hydra. If you're coming this way, I'm gonna pull out my missile. Watch, you're at the beach. Well, it looks like we're gonna have a beach day today. Some more people way out. Never do, guys, it might sound chicken, but never do motorcycle CEO selling in a session, because like it's such a risky if you got so much stock and they'll just want to come after you.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
I mean, Hydra.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Oh my gosh. Can we go through here? So this is the only temporary gate that opens. Okay. I'm just gonna drive around so this guy doesn't get, like, he thinks that there's a Hydra. So where's the hangar? God's sake. Alright, let's just get in. Now I'm just gonna go kill him by Hydra. Oh my god. Alright, let's go find somebody else to kill. I'll be back when I find somebody else to kill. Guys, I've just found somebody to kill. This guy called Geek ISCW87. So he's in my apartment. So this one is where I live. So I know what to do now. Come on, mate. Ooh, he's just on the helicopter. No, I'll just go after him. And I'll wait for this guy to come out and see if he feels like he's just gonna get killed. Get mate, don't collect the checkpoints. Now I'm just gonna fly over. Thank you. guys, I'll be back in a second. Guys, do I have the upper hand? No. Oh, I just saved that, bro. Oh my god. I would never lose. It doesn't want to lose. Wait, did I get him? That's the end of the video. I hope you like it. Please like, subscribe, and just keep watching.